The world is in ruins. Things once considered mundane are hard to find, and habitable land is no exception. A settler has finally found a spot for a new colony. With a place to call home, it is time for a new beginning. Welcome to the aftermath, survivor. The world is in ruin. There are survivors waiting for a signal from the settler. They are cold and hungry, yet willing to work. Should the colony take care of them in return, they can be invited in right away or later, in case the settlement needs more time to prepare. Your first colonists have arrived. Prompted by the signal flare, the rest of the group arrives at the prepared camp.
We've reached a milestone.
All right.
Command?
Yes?
Shoot. Boarding in. Ready. What's up? Yes.
Your orders?
What's up?
How may I help?
Reporting in. Thank you.
Suddenly, muffled cries for help start echoing from one of the shelters. Inside, a large hole has opened up in the ground, swallowing the poor colonist. Someone seems to have been stealing wood from the storage. A few colonists go to investigate, and after a bit of detective work, return with a group of rowdy children, one under each arm.
Orders.
All right.
Yes.
What's up?
Colonist died.
One of the colonists approaches, looking more than a little nervous. She says that she might be able to provide some clothing for the colony.
Colonist died.
Colonists died.